Here it is, your boy Matisse Thybulle goes 20 to Boston. I will make note, though.
Okay.
This pick might be going to the Sixers.
Oh?
So we'll treat it for now as it's going to Boston. If that changes, we'll update it for you guys. But as of right now, Matisse Thybulle goes to the Celtics, which I think it makes sense to trade that because they have so many wings already here.
Yeah, and they already have a great defensive guy to Jaylen Brown. Okay, we're just getting word here.
Here it is. So this pick is going to the 76ers. Boston is getting number 24 and number 33. So the 76ers here, we'll get this updated for you guys in just a second in terms of the graphics and all that. This is going to Philadelphia.
Okay.
This pick is heading out, and the Sixers are taking Matisse Thybulle. So what do you make of this fit then, Jimmy, with him now in Philadelphia?
I'm very 50-50 on it. I love Matisse Thybulle, don't get me wrong. You guys have heard it. I've called him one of my favorite players in this draft. Defensively, he's great, but he doesn't have a jump shot. And Ben Simmons needs players around him that have a jump shot. Very interesting fit there with Matisse Thybulle going to the Philadelphia 76ers, 24 and 33 going to Boston. In return,
The Sixers had extra picks this year. I'll read those off real quick. The Sixers had 24, 33, 34, 42, and 54. So they had plenty of options out there.
Yeah, they had a ton of picks. I did have Matisse Thybulle slotted exactly as the 20th best player in this draft. So he's going exactly where he needed to go. Look, as a defensive prospect, again, this is the defensive player of the year in college. He set records for the most steals per game and blocks per game as a guard. The guy's an absolute baller. I just don't know about Philadelphia because you need an offensive injection. And Thybulle isn't that.
Yeah, like he got worse as an offensive player this year. Mm-hmm. So that's kind of a red flag for me. Also, you're pairing him with Ben Simmons.
Right.
So that's a guy that doesn't shoot well.
Dang, this is really frustrating for me because
learn from Butler, which would be a fun fit, I think.
What? Sorry, say that again.
He needs to learn from Jimmy Butler to play some more good defense there.
Yeah, I mean, if you put Butler, if you can bring back Tobias Harris, I would start Thybulle with all five of those guys. I'd go Ben Simmons, Butler, Thybulle, Harris, and Embiid, and then I'll give this pick an A. But if you don't bring back Harris and Jimmy
Which
Butler.
Which is definitely their plan regardless.
That's true.
That's how they're operating right now.
So I'll give it an A for now, actually.
Okay. You like Thybulle a lot, so I'm not totally surprised by that.
I do. I think as a defensive prospect, he's great. Mm-hmm. It's just, you know, again, he doesn't have a jump shot. He doesn't have a real offensive game. He's not going to go get you a bucket. So interesting trade here. Boston, again, they're getting number 24 and number 33 in the draft. Mm-hmm. Philadelphia gets Matisse Thybulle, one of my favorite players in the draft. But got to see how the rest of that roster shakes out for the Sixers.
Again, that trade detail, of course, it's Matisse Thybulle going to the 76ers. It's the Boston Celtics that now get number 24 overall and number 33 overall. So we'll come back to Boston here in a very brief period of time. They'll be back up here in a little bit. Of course, they have 22 as well. So I'm curious to see how that ends up going for Boston. You give this one an A here?
Yes, I'll give it an A for now. If they can't bring back Butler and Harris, I give it like a C+.
Which I don't think we should even do. I think we should just operate like the Sixers are, that they're going to bring back Butler and Harris.
Okay.
Because otherwise, that's a whole other can.
Then I'll give it an A. I think he's a starting caliber player in the NBA because of his defense alone. If he can get an offensive game, I love it.
All right. What is your guys' one-word reaction to the pick? Let us know in the comment section here. I think it's quality. That's my word, Jimmy. What's your very brief one word here?
Defense. I'm going to say defense because Matisse Thybulle, that's what he does. That's why you draft him, is for his defensive ability.